Oh, what's going on, guys? We are back with some more Red Dead Redemption 2.
Just one time I hope to find you working. Just once.
Do you believe in reincarnation, John Marston?
No.
Well, I hope and pray to whatever is out there that I get to come back as a youngin. So, when you're old and facing death, I can be some two-penny slave driver as long as hastens your journey into the grave. This is a fatal condition I got.
And I'll give you another fatal condition. We don't get on with things around here, and we'll all starve.
Get on with what?
Farming, ranching, planting something.
The only thing that this land's good for is grazing.
Grazing?
Yeah, so... cows, sheep, goats. Goats is easy, but they taste awful.
I don't like goats. And cows, I've seen enough cows.
Yeah, sheep then. But any livestock, you're gonna need a barn.
Barn will take three of us 6 months to build.
Oh, you don't build a barn, dumbass. What do you think this is, 1785? You buy one pre-cut just like the house. This is the industrial age. The lumber fellers all have them.
That guy makes me hate the modern world.
Oh. Come on. I'll deal with them. Man, I never was that fast. In the Blackwater. Let's go.
Morning to you.
Morning.
How you doing?
All right.
This fella probably saw you, thought, here's some corn husk idiot, some country rube doesn't know a pre-cut home from an outhouse, and I'm going to rob him blind. I got to respect him for it, because if I saw you walk into my lumberyard, I'd think exactly the same thing.
Thinking about it? I might actually do this on my own.
Oh, I can't let you do that, John. Let you get robbed again? Oh, no. You need someone with some sense to negotiate, and some charm wouldn't hurt neither.
And that's you, is it? With your famous way with people?
Ah, you're in enough debt as it is. I got to help you.
It's my debt. I'll handle it.
Oh, God, wait.
Where were we?
Yeah, but if they foreclose on the debt, I'll lose my home. And I do so like it there.
You like it too much. You're far too comfortable.
Ah, you ain't even got furniture.
You don't know when you ain't welcome, huh?
And how are we? How's little Emily?
Emily?
I'm sorry, how are you?
We need a barn.
A barn? Of course you do. All them potatoes.
We're gonna farm livestock.
What's wrong with you? How many scar-faced loons you got coming in here buying pre-cut homes?
Here, what you think? Have a look.
Maybe that one.
Yeah.
We're an excellent choice. We have a couple already cutting in stock. I'll have it sent to you in Blackwater.
I'm down at Beecher's Hope.
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course, this is my wife, Jerry. You see, she's not. But it's great seeing you again, Al.
Yeah, it's been a pleasure as always. Great pleasure. Love your work.
Of course.
How are we going to pay for this?
Same way we pay for everything.
I just wish I could help you, sir. You've been a good customer, and I like you, and David Geddes likes you. This man is very annoying.
Can you just give me a few days?
Of course.
I really enjoy begging and watching you make a fool of yourself.
Well, John! Hey!
Is that Sadie Adler? Hey!
John, how are you?
Well, hello, Uncle. Nice to see you.
Oh, shut up, you old creep.
Listen, Sadie, you got any work? I'm kind of desperate.
Work? How desperate?
I need money. A bunch of money. My debt's climbing.
You up for a fight?
Is it legal?
Well, it's very legal, but it's also pretty dangerous. With you, it'll be fine, but I wouldn't do it on my own.
I ain't got much choice.
All right, then. Come on.
Look after him, Sadie. He's a delicate flower underneath.
Tell the bank there's money coming in. And get a crew to help with that barn.
I have it on good authority we can find this bounty at Painted Sky.
I know the place.
Okay, I'll follow you. All right, the Painted Sky tip is pretty fresh, but I don't know how long it'll stay that way. An encyclopedic salesman was up there. Don't get too far ahead!
Well, hurry up then.
Okay.
Tell me that again.
Couldn't find the rancher, but saw a Mexican-looking feller hanging around. Now, Ramon Cortez is round those parts. Split up from his gang and stuck in West Elizabeth. It's gotta be him. Hold up, waiting on some out. And we're gonna get to him first.
Sadie. Hey, so who is this bounty?
Ramon Cortez. He's with the Del Lobo gang.
Del Lobos?
Yeah. You head back down to where we was, New Austin, you're bound to run into them.
Oh, I ran into them. Mostly Mexicans?
Some of them, but some is Californios, and some are regular Americans, too. They're a misfit bunch.
Just like we were. And they're friendly. Real friendly.
Oh, yeah. Ugh, it's a bad situation down there. Burnings, killings, you name it.
I know something of that.
And not much law except the Sheriff of Tumbleweed. He's making a hell of a go of it, but there ain't much there to hold back the chaos. It's real wild country.
Yeah, I met him.
Don't you get around.
You know, I had some trouble of my own. That gang you was talking about, was they the Skinner brothers?
That's them.
They ain't nice.
Nice? Weren't what I heard about them.
Got a hold of this feller I'd hired. Ah, he didn't die well.
I'm sorry, John.
We fought back. We was too slow, was all. I wish we'd done better for him.
I'm sure you did the best you could. I've heard, well, the kinds of things they do to men. Unspeakable things. I hope that's the last you see of them.
Me too. But if not, I mean to be ready.
That is wise.
You want to hear something? I built my ranch house.
Good for you. Did you make it out of straw bales?
No. It's one of them pre-cut ones. Me and Charles put it up, and Uncle watched and barked the odd order at us. It's solid, though. Real good and sturdy.
Woo! John Marston's got his own house.
You should come see it. It's good country, Sadie, despite all that.
I try not to fraternize too much with employees. You know, it sends the wrong message.
Oh, that's what I am now. An employee.
Mm-hmm. That's what the bank says.
Oh, well then I guess our fraternizing days are done.
Now, be a good boy and get this bounty for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Ramon Cortez, you better be here. You search that barn.
Holler if you get him. Ramon Cortez! We've come for you. Come calmly and nobody will go.
You got him?
I think so. He just tried to kill me.
About right. Yeah.
Ugly guy,
him.
Too.
Come on. Let's get him to the sheriff. Come on, Ramon. Let's go for a ride. We're going to Rogues.
Rogues?
It's different there now.
My men are meeting me at Newberry Creek.
Take me there. I'll pay you good. Better than any bounty.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, Sadie's not the person you want to bribe.
This place still gives me the creeps.
Hitch your horse up here. Around the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
Come on! I'll give you $100 to kill that bitch! 200!
Mr. Sheriff? Mr. Sheriff, we got Ramon Cortez.
Cortez?
Sure did.
Well done, Hal.
Found him hiding in a pile of shit.
That's about right. How you doing, Ramon?
Oh, just fine, mister.
Hey, how much you want? How much any of you want? I'll give $2,000 in gold to whichever one of you sets me free.
I'm afraid it's a bit late for that, Ramon. You've been a real bad boy. Me and my boys are gonna ride you into San Denis and watch them hang you.
Okay, if you think so, mister.
Oh, I know so, Ramon. Take a seat. Help me guard them till my boys arrive and we can get them out of here.
Sure.
Spent years cleaning up this town. Last thing I need is fools like this thinking they can take us back to bad old days.
You did a good job.
Sheriff Thomas, you want our friend back? You have about 10 seconds, Sheriff Thomas, before we get out of your boots. One.
Don't be a dumb bastard.
Two.
This is a good town now.
Three. Let him have it, boys.
Down low.
My jail apart. He's gone.
Well, we brought him in. Now pay us what's owed.
He ain't here now, madam. I don't get paid unless he makes it to Saint Denis.
You want to get shocked today as well as Rob, mister?
Are you threatening me?
Why would we bother threatening you?
Get him back and I'll get your money. And another $50 besides.
$100.
$75. I can't go higher.
Done. Let's go, Jim Milton. Mount up.
Where are we gonna find him?
He said there were men meeting him at Dewberry Creek. Let's start by looking there.
Sure. Bad luck with bounties being stole off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face. He got stole off both of us.
Someone must have talked.
One of his boys, maybe.
We were sitting ducks, waiting all that time in that gimcrack jailhouse.
Yeah, yes we were.
I don't like it.
The sheriff's done a lot to bring Rhodes into line since the time of the Grays and Braithwaites, but clearly he ain't done enough.
So you think we can trust him?
Yeah. He'll pay up when we come back with Cortez. He's a decent fella.
If we come back with Cortez.
We're coming back with him. Don't you worry about that.
It's not a thing, isn't it? We'll take $200 from a sheriff who might be crooked himself to go get a bounty. But we won't take $2,000 from an outlaw just to let him go.
If that kind of offer is tempting to you, then go right ahead. But not when you're on one of my jobs.
I never said I was tempted by it. I just said it was an odd thing. How we'd take money from one, but not the other.
Everyone's got to choose what they're loyal to. Themselves, God, the state. If a bounty hunter wants to last, the loyalty's got to be to the one that's issuing the bounties. Plain and simple. I got a reputation for honest work.
So, everyone with a price on their head deserves it, you think?
Sure. No, I don't know, usually. If I got into who deserved what, second-guessed every poster, I'd tear out all my hair before I put a rope on anyone. If the price is high enough, you got to trust there's a reason they said it.
I hope that rationale works out for all of us.
Hold up. Down there. Fire. I'd wager that's them. Stay on the road. Let's find a good vantage point.
Yeah. Hey, let's go.
Up here. Come on. I think there's an old water mill by the creek bed. There it is. Keep some distance. We need to take a good look at him before we do anything. Come on. There's a camper down there.
Why they hanging around?
Probably waiting for a boat. There's supposed to be a storm coming through, so maybe that's delayed them.
Perhaps. So what do we do now?
I'm gonna go get them.
You?
Me. You just cover me. I ain't getting you killed out there.
But it's okay for you.
I wanna die. And besides, those bastards don't look that tough. They look asleep as far as I can tell. I'm gonna go.
You sure about this? Just don't seem right.
This is my show, John Marston. Do as you're goddamn told. And shoot well.
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Just one time I hope to find you working. Just...
Shut up, I don't care.
Thinking about it, I might actually do this on my own. With your famous way with people?
You're in enough debt as it is. I gotta help you all I can.
It's my debt. I'll handle it.
Oh. But if they foreclose on the debt, I'll lose my home. And I do so
this
like
is
it
him.
There.
You like it too much. You're far too comfortable.
Ah, you ain't even got furniture.
And how are we? How's little Emily?
Emily?
I'm sorry, I've, how are you?
We need a barn.
A barn? Of course you do. All them potatoes.
We're gonna farm livestock. Tell the bank there's money coming in. And get a crew to help with that barn.
I have it on good authority we can find this bounty at Painted Sky.
I know the place.
Okay, I'll follow you. All right, this Painted Sky dip is pretty fresh, but I don't know how long it'll stay that way. An encyclopedia salesman was up there on the property, couldn't find the rancher, but saw a Mexican-looking feller hanging around. Now, Ramon Cortez is...
Oh my, hurry up!
...from a gang and stuck in West Elizabeth. Wait for me!
No.
Gonna get to him first.
Sadie. Hey, so who is this bounty?
Ramon Cortez. He's with the Del Lobo gang.
Del Lobos?
Yeah. You head back down to where we was, New Austin, you're bound to run into them.
I ran into them. Mostly Mexicans.
Some of them, but some is Californios, and some are regular Americans too. They're a misfit bunch.
Just like we were. And they're friendly. Real.
something of that.
And not much law, except the sheriff can stumble with it. He's making it up. There ain't much here to hold back the chaos. It's real wild country.
Yeah, I met him.
Don't you get around.
You know, I had some trouble of my own. That gang you was talking about, was they the Skinner brothers?
That's them.
They ain't nice.
Nice? Weren't what I heard about them.
Got a hold of this fella I'd hired.
Slow it down. So
back to what I was saying, got a hold of this feller I'd hired. Oh, he didn't die well.
I'm sorry, John.
We fought back. We was too slow was all. I wish we'd done better for him.
I'm sure you did the best you could. I've heard, the kinds of things they do to men, unspeakable things. I hope that's the last you see of them.
Me too. But if not, I mean to be ready.
That is wise.
You want to hear something? I built my ranch house.
Good for you. Did you make it out of straw bales?
No. It's one of them pre-cut ones. Me and Charles put it up. And Uncle watched and barked the odd order at us. This is painted sky up here.
Looks quiet. Ramon Cortez, you better be here. You search that barn. I'll take the man.
Holler if you get him. Ramon Cortez! We've come for you!
You got him?
Wow. That was easy.
I think so. He just tried to kill me.
That's about right. Yeah, that's him. Going to Rhodes.
Rhodes?
It's different there now.
That hurt. You want money? Gold? My men are meeting me at Newberry Creek. Take me there. I'll be good. Is there any bounty?
Oh, shut up.
Hurry up. Yeah, I think I'm only gonna play out this mission.
Whoa, pivot! This place still gives me the creeps.
Hitch your horse up here. Cortez around the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
I'll give you $100 to kill that bitch. $200!
Mr. Sheriff? Mr. Sheriff, we got Ramon Cortez.
Hold the jail! My boys are gone!
They're turning!
Oh, I can't say that.
He said there were men meeting him at Dewberry Creek. Let's start by looking there.
Sure. You bet. Bad luck with bounties being stole off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face. He got stole off both of us.
Someone must have talked.
One of his boys, maybe.
We were sitting ducks, waiting all that time in that gimcrack jailhouse.
Yeah, yes we were.
I don't like it.
The sheriff's done a lot to bring Rhodes into line since the time of the Grays and Braithwaites, but clearly he ain't done enough.
So you think we can trust him?
Yeah, he'll pay up when we come back with Cortez. He's a decent fella.
If we come back with Cortez.
We're coming back with him. Don't you worry about that.
It's not a thing, isn't it? We'll take $200 from a sheriff who might be crooked himself to go get a bounty. But we won't take $2,000 from an outlaw just to let
John, just shut up.
If that kind of offer is tempting to you, then go right ahead. But not when you're on one of my jobs.
I never said I was tempted by it. I just said it was an odd thing. How we take money from one, but not the other.
Everyone's got to choose what they're loyal to. Themselves, God, the state. If a bounty hunter wants to last, the loyalty's got to be to the one that's issuing the bounties. Plain and simple. I got a reputation for honest work.
So, everyone with a price on their head deserves it, you think?
Sure. No. I don't know. Usually, if I got into who deserved what, second guess every poster, I'd tear out all my hair before I put a rope on anyone. If the price is high enough, you got to trust there's a reason they said it.
I hope that rationale works out for all of us.
Hold up. Down there. Fire. I'd wager that's them. Stay on the road. Let's find a good vantage point. Hey-ya!
Good girl. There you go.
Up here. Come on. I think there's an old watermill by the creek bed. There it is. Keep some distance. We need to take a good look at him before we do anything. Let's go up.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go with our favorite now. How do I...
Easy a long time ago.
Hey, look out. There's more of them coming.
Hey! Estoy aquí!
Shut your goddamn mouth!
We're here, amigo! Hold on!
These fellas!
They keep coming, all right.
They're coming like... Still on you.
Well, that's that then. Help me load this fool on the horse.
A lot of crazy bastards. Seems Mexico's a tough place.
Too tough for you, John Marston. I'd stay well clear.
Oh, I mean to, Mrs. Adler.
Okay, let's go.
Well, we know that doesn't happen.
Me again.
It's about time we collected this bounty.
Second time lucky.
What do you think, Cortez? You got any more surprises up your sleeve?
You're a dead woman.
Hey, wrong way.
You're a dead man. But the Lobos will not forgive this. Wherever you hide, we will find you. We will kill you. You, anyone who is close to you.
I preferred it when you was offering money.
Oh, you want money? Hey. Gold, lady.
But you was just saying you was gonna kill me.
Oh, you let me go? I'll forget about all this.
You see, Ramon, what we got here is a trust issue.
Well, I'm good for it.
You're tied up on a horse, about to be taken to San Denis to hang. You ain't good for anything.
Listen, I swear.
Of course, because all you can do is swear. But you're just saying anything you think might get you out of this. Ramon, I couldn't trust you to pay me. I couldn't trust you not to kill me. Hell, I couldn't even trust you to kill me, if that's what we agreed.
What the hell are you talking about?
because you ain't gonna find much use for it in the short time you got left.
I damn you, woman! Damn you!
Oh, I've been damned a long time, my friend.
Relax, mister. We ain't got far to go.
Can you kick it up, please?
You was gonna say something.
Oh, you made a big mistake. Both of you! You should have took the money. You should have taken it. Now we're gonna come for you. I promise you that. We're gonna come for you.
Well, I hope they know just where to find me, because I'll enjoy the fight. I like the fighting, Ramon. The fighting and the killing.
That's concerning.
Get him down. The sheriff better move him quick this time.
Big mistake. Real big mistake. I'll see you again.
We got him, Sheriff. We got him.
I knew you'd be back, Ramon. You just can't get enough of me. Put him in the wagon for me, would you?
How's the jail?
Needs to get fixed up since this nice man blew a hole in it. Yeah. Me and the boys will ride him to Saint Denis right away this time. Come along, Cortez.
Sheriff, before you go.
I'll pay you when I deliver him.
Plus $75.
Exactly. Now, goodbye. Let's go, boys.
I'll see you soon, amigos.
Shut up.
Can you send my money to the bank for me?
Of course.
I'm supposed to be retired from this.
This? Or nothing. Just a simple arrest. Money for old rope.
You say so.
See you around, partner.
Yeah, okay. Despite what I said earlier, yeah, we'll do one more mission.
How was your holiday?
I was making money.
And to think, you call me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
The house, the barn, look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the menu what to dread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the menu what to dread. But we go better when we brought our four back to Cat Head. Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out and then all hands to see. When horn and hounds the forest rends, a pack of huntsmen cheers. When horns and hounds the forest rend, his back the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out and let our hands to see. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's fight it out, and then our hands to sea.
John! Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here!
find.
No, you won't. Skinners.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after them.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap. Let's go.
I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about it. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do.
Oh yeah, yo, we coming. And we back him down.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Up here, hush. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on.
Fuck.
John, look. We should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving it.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
Did you hear something?
Yeah.
They saw us coming?
I don't know.
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there. Stay.
To the trees. Come on.
Up there, to the right.
Two Skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one.
I'll take the other. They're down.
Move.
Two can use bows, you little bitches.
They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on.
Hold. Patrol to our left.
Shh.
Let him go. Easy. Hold it.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go.
Thank you.
it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. He might lead us to the camp.
No!
Stay with him.
He's stopping.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Take him out. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What do we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
See much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on.
Oh yeah.
Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on. Charles! Behind you! All right, kids! The surprise is over! Okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got him. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
Carry him.
Got him? Because here comes the rest of them. Quick! There's more of them. Cover him! Come on!
Down that gully.
Hold on to me. I'll cover him!
I got this!
Hold on.
We ain't out till we're home. Right hard. Oh, man. How's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Hurts don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
Oh, don't let me fall, please.
Over here. Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
I don't feel good. I'm feeling real weird.
Uncle. Uncle. Hey.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. Then I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy.
You'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. This is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fella said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You? Your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
He always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. It's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so he reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!